Hey guys, this is Xavier Gaming, and I'm just fooling around with, I'm with Tree Figgy. Let me just take out my mic real quick. Yeah, I had to take out my mic because they couldn't hear you since I'm recording from a tablet. Oh, hold on. Let me take it out again. With the notifications.
I'm going to add a microchip. And and add a, I'm going to add a LED light that, and make a light red. I set it belongingness to 114. Set it to 21.4. I'll make it even bigger. And the character gets very close to the lower round hands are moving up, it will get hurt. And once the character is cursed, babe will never come back to Sackboy ever until you is at the level. Okay. Then with nice. I know. Let me give you an example about what happened. That's not what I expect that to happen. Might need to edit it a little bit more. This one is known to be pretty good. But human lords again. It's only the first when I'm on land.
Damn with these notifications. Sorry, those notifications are from Twitter.
I'm gonna try to fix that error again. Only the Devil Lord curses the Sack Boss. I'm going to save him.
Upload. Oh, I should have caught that. Hold on, I just paused it. I just paused it. Let me just unpause it. Now let me take the mic off then.
So let me give you a link.
Oh, I thought that I had this on pause or something, I don't know.
Oh, okay. Now with those magic words says it needs to be close to the player that is close to it. And when it puts your hands up in the circle, that works.
Whoa.
That's not meant to happen like that.
Okay.
Stupid mistake I made.
Well, that was funny.
What a silly mistake I made.
Actually, thought I had this on pause.
Yes, it might need a lot of work on fixing doing that. Because somehow it's not working. That's just somewhat weird. Okay.
Still never figured out how to use those and or gates.
Make it loud, lighter so I can see it better. With this, I can just do this too. I can change the colors on there.
Yep, you can change the colors on that.
Fine. stand. It needs a bit close. And when maybe it should summon those weird glowing ball things. With those, it'll aim right at the other player. And then, when the character gets very... Okay. I have a different idea with doing this. Why does it say no one's deleting it so? Why is it not bleeding?
I think it's glitched.
That is just weird. No, no. Maybe I should just put it right on the dissolve material. And then put a button right on here. Place it to here. And then... And then he's gone! It works now. It's gone. Maybe instead of using the light flare, maybe it's something that needs all things that it can control. I might need some mind snap controlling. Wait, not that. I think that it'll be just two doors. Maybe some neon instead. Or maybe lantern power. Lantern power would be better. In my opinion, don't you think?
What? Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And it'll follow only Sackboy.
This time I'm in the video.